Winterim is an amazing experience.
There are two types of learning. There's learning in the classroom, and then there's learning outside of the classroom.
It focuses more on the social, emotional, and spiritual parts of OES's mission.
Personally, I think Winterim is probably one of the biggest perks of coming to OES.
Like the instant you walked into the town, it was just everybody was welcoming you and just really embracing us into the community.
It was really great to learn about what they thought was important about their town, what was important about their culture, and to learn about their customs and traditions.
We take advantage of a lot of the things we have here in our own lives.
Just spending that week and a half doing work out in the community, helping people, made me feel so good. It was just really fulfilling, and now I volunteer every Saturday for like 3 hours at a therapeutic writing barn.
Winterim really encourages OES students to go out into the community and meet new people and try new things.
Gets people into places they may never otherwise have the chance to go.
I had never been to Central America before, and suddenly I was just there for 10 days in the most intense way, working with small kids who barely spoke the same language as I did. Makes you feel it in a more personal level, like down to your heart, and I'll never forget that.
Listening to their stories just made everything feel so much more real and so much more just meaningful to me than it would have if I just heard about it in a classroom or read about it in a textbook. And I just think that like human connection was really, really important.
We learn a lot in school in different areas and different subjects, including history, Spanish, and it's great to finally use those skills in an actual setting with an organization in helping these young children.
The OES Winterim experience is just, it's another level of educating and another level of being able to receive information and being able to understand the world and how it connects in a better way.
There is no greater example of experiential learning than Winterim.
I can't speak for everybody else, but the 3 weeks that I spent outside of the US, just thinking about how much that has done for me personally, it's incredible. Mm-hmm.